Виктория here with you, you're on the channel Tarot Guru ENG. If you would like to have private reading, please visit my website tarotgurung.co.uk. Right, two options today. Everything about him, and we're also going to see how he see you in his life, who you are in his life, what his plans for you. So please choose your option. Can choose both, you know, two different people, or one. If you need more time, please press, please pause it, and restart after it. Okay. Okay, this relationship which been going on for quite some time. I would say it's at the moment there is no progress. Maybe you going through separation. Lots of doubts and fears. You feel like you're losing each other. You still supporting each other financially, probably. But the joy gone. You're thinking about each other all the time. No one else. Also, because the no figures comes up on the first spread, I would say you're not together. Like, not living together. Right, now you both comes up. Looks like the woman been blocked, or the man kind of defending his borders. If it's happening, your relationship will be renewed and it will go on the next level. He will give you stability. He is this kind of person who can't show his emotions. It's not because he doesn't have it, he can't show it. He don't know how. But your relationship will be restarted. So for those ones who going through separation, which clear signs that you do, if you're not going through separation, if you are together, it's not your reading. Here people clearly going through separation or have a huge argument. Your relationship will be restarted. Desire is huge. You both want it. Okay. Now we'll see how he see you in his life. What intentions, what plans he has for you. Fly kicking about here. Right. Okay. This relationship secret. Relationship, lots of plans, but He is a dreamer, your guy. He has lots of plans, but when it's come to do something, he's not strong enough. He can't make this final decision. He thinks that he's not gonna make it. He always doubting himself. He doesn't have this joy, you know, oh, I can do it. I definitely can do it. This woman will be with me. He's making plans to be with you. He wanna be with you. He found comfort and joy when you're together. But it's still, it's all on the plans level. It's all in his dreams and his intentions. It's only his plans. It's not turning into action. What place you got in his life? How he see you in his life? He not sure. He kind of the loner. He want to live his life. He with someone or without. He still wanna have kind of his own space. Therefore, he wanna be with you. He like you. And same time, he don't wanna give up his freedom, his right to choose. It's making you angry most of the time because you want to progress, you want to understand what's going on, but he doesn't give you clearance. You don't understand what's going on. You and him, there's a huge chance to be together and be happy, but he's really closed up. He's not open up. Also, you could be financially stronger than him. And this is the problem. You see, he's heartbroken. He don't want you to leave. But he kind of not stopping you. Right, ladies, there gonna be a message. He'll miss you a lot. And he'll send you a message from his work. Again, he has desire. He wanna do something. But he doesn't do anything. He's stuck. Constantly thinking about you. And so feel sorry for himself. Like, oh, she might don't love me. She might don't care about me. But there is no big steps. He might call you, he might ask you out or to turn up on your doorstep, but there is no changing in the relationship. He's dreaming about it, he's making plans. Yeah, I want to be with you, or will be good if you this, will be good if you that. But when it's come to do something, nothing from his side. Absolutely zilch. Okay, ladies, this was option number one. If you would like to have private reading, as I said, like I say, is that tarotgurung.co.uk? Oh, it was a long day. I'm really sorry. Right, option number two. Someone had the fight as well. Option number two. Okay, really interesting. Oh, really, really interesting. Let's see. Okay. I would say those ones who choose number two, they probably the person which always in front of the people. It could be stage coach, it could be, you know, you have a very successful Instagram or YouTube channel or TikTok, something like that. You always before the people, people can see you, keep people following you, people looking up to you, they found you attractive, they want to be like you. You have lots of admirers, lots of them. But you're interested only in one, the one who's younger than you. You can't do nothing about it. People, other guys offer you stability, they offer you love, commitment, fantastic sex. You don't want none of it. You're interested in this one who's young in his soul, who not like everyone else. You kind of see in this person, you want to be like him. And the feelings taking you away, you can't control it. You never felt like this before. You, woman who always have a clear mind, what is going on? You keep in control, you take in charge. It's not easy for people to mislead you or misguide you. You know what you want and you follow it. You could be married. Yes. You could be married, but you're living with husband because, you know, you've been living with him for a while. You might have financial hooked up or... You know, just living together. We're all adults here, we understand sometimes marriage, not necessarily love. This, I would say, if you're married, yeah, it's really difficult for you. You try not to show people that you fell for someone. You try to do the right thing. Even to the point when you think you can lose it. One second. Close the door. To the point when you think you can lose this love, you can lose this feeling. But if you, you know, sometimes you're ready for it, but the feeling's taking you away again. In your mind, you understand what you're doing, it's not right. He could be much younger than you. But can't do nothing about it. This is love, love, love. You see, I asked the cards about Melanson, what men feeling for you, everything about him. But the cards show you, you're a really strong person. Your personality is huge. You could be simply a teacher and lots of people around you, but there are some students. You see, you don't know what to do with your feelings. You feel it, but you're only one who felt it. Not because he doesn't feel it. It's because you can't share this happiness with no one. Again, he's younger than you. Much younger. There could be that this person at the same work. You see, he might have feelings for you too. We're gonna open up it now. But because you're taken, he afraid to open up completely. Right, okay, let's see what his intentions for you, what his plans for you, and what else cards show us. Again, you're coming up as a star. You're already a star, you know. People looking up to you. People trying to be like you. You're really attractive lady. He comes up again. Your Page of Cups. This is him. This is him, this is you. You're already a star. Your Queen of Wands. You could be born in August, April, or December. Also, you could be just your energy could be as a Queen of Wands. His plans for you, he doesn't have any. He doesn't have any plans. He understands you're so different, he's heartbroken. You see, because you comes up and he comes up again, he love you. He definitely love you. This relationship is secret. Again, he as well cannot tell anyone, cannot show this to anyone. Like, he can't go to his friends and say, oh, listen, oh, I fell in love with this woman. Because they might say, you crazy. This relationship totally secret. His plan, just enjoy the moment. His plans to drown in love. Also, he doesn't want to lose his zone of comfort. He's young. He's immature. If he's he not younger with age inside him, he like a teenager, like a student. 50 years old student. Again, the cards give the hint you could be doing something together. It could be work, it could be same gym, it could be, you know, something you're doing together. Same line of profession, same hobbies, something together. You both understand you won't be able to be together. The universe not gonna give you this chance. So what you have to do, just enjoy the moment. You cannot, like I say, under these circumstances, show anyone what your relationship are. In fact, there is no really relationship. You just in a level of just the beginning of relationship, just being in love, like a new beginning. This really romantic and really sensitive. Maybe relationship not happened just yet. Really difficult. Yes, you're coming up as a Queen of Swords again. You try to have a clear mind. You try to forget him. But you can't. So just enjoy the moment. It is what it is. Right, ladies. You in love? So this is the fantastic feeling. Enjoy it. Not every relationship has to finish with marriage. Or definitely not every relationship has to be shared with other people. No point. All right, ladies. Thank you for watching. Please leave the comment. Press like, subscribe for private reading, tarotgurung.co.uk. Thank you.